I used to care so much about what others think about. I almost didn't have a thought of my own. The slightest remark would make me embark on a journey of self-doubt. But that was a while ago. This girl has got stronger. And if I knew then what I know now, I would have told myself don't worry any longer. It's okay. Cause a face without freckles is like a sky without the stars. Why waste a second not loving who you are? Those little imperfections make you beautiful, lovable, valuable. They show your personality inside your heart, reflecting who you are. I wondered if I could trade my body with somebody else in magazines. With the whole world fall at my feet, I felt unworthy. And would blame my failures on the ugliness I could see when the mirror looked at me.
Sometimes I
still feel like that little girl who doesn't belong in her own world.